I never would have thought that feelings could get thrown in the air, cause I accidentally caught that. Need some new boxing gloves. Shit got hectic whenever I fought back. For example, 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day, so I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Lost match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Cellular convos get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I get emo and find time to write facts. I love you. Can we add some more color? Like some more yellow? Yeah, that's good. Fucking hate you, but I love you. I'm bad at keeping my emotions bubbled. They're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. Yeah. I fucking hate you, but I love you. I'm bad at keeping my emotions bubbled. They're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. Yeah. Girl, you fucking with my emotions? The fuck is all this noise about? I even consider picking up smoking. You turn to a bitch, you let the dogs out. But in my doghouse, what? My bitch is the raddest. Crazy who makes me the happiest can make me the saddest. Look, Alice, let's get lost in your wonder or land. Fucking Atlas, you're perfectly perfect for me. What the fuck is this practice? Actually, if you even consider leaving, I lose a couple screws in due time, I'll stop breathing. And you'll see the meaning of stalking when I pop out the dark to find you and that new dude that you're seeing with an attitude that proceeds to fuck up your evenings. Make sure you never meet again like goddamn vegans. Cause when I hear your name, I cannot stop cheesing. I love you so much that my heart stops beating when you leaving, and I grieving and my heart starts bleeding. Life without you has no goddamn meaning. Sorry I'm passive aggressive for no goddamn reason. It's that my mood changed like these goddamn seasons. I fall for you, but I love you. I'm bad at keeping my emotions bubbled. You're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. Yeah. The sky's falling, girl, is trying to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, is trying to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, is trying to catch it tonight. Come on. Yeah. The sky's falling, girl, is trying to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, is trying to catch it. The sky's falling, bitch, let's try to catch it tonight. Come on.
Come on, baby. Even though I hate you, I still love you. I love you. Oh, say no, I know. I know. I'm passive aggressive.
I'm sorry. Fuck. Come here.
I'm like when we hold hands. Hold hands.
You're the best around.
See, I get jealous.
I
just might kill him.
Look, I wanna strangle you until you stop breathing. Spend the rest of my life looking for air.
Love.
So you could breathe. Or we could die together. You and me. Look,
I'm in love.
I fucking hate you, but being perfect. We're good at being
strong. So why Sam is such a fucking dick?
He isn't such a badass, actually. He's only here because he ran away, because some shit happened back home. He's actually a dweeb.
Yo, what happened?